you okay? I'm not so sure about that. I'm going to take you back to my home to treat you. I'm going to treat your wounds. You can say you're right a million times, but I can't leave you like this. Luck is awake. Of course it's you who's awake, Dork. You seem to have fallen asleep or lost consciousness as I carried you over to my home. Other than that, though, you don't seem to have any fatal injuries. That's what I want to know. You have all these scratches and lacerations, but no fatal wounds. I'm wondering what could have happened to you to receive these injuries. You must have hit your head as well. Hard enough to make you lose a bit of touch with reality. What I'm saying is, you were claiming you're alright when you were out there. There was blood all over you. And you still kept on claiming you were doing alright. Let me get the materials to treat your wounds. I shouldn't let it sit like that for too long. What do you mean? Of course I'm an elf. I'm pretty sure you're a human if I'm not mistaken. I don't get to see you people all that often. But simply, this forest is protected and sacred to us elves. It's not impossible for humans to enter this forest and look around, but it is difficult. I'm curious as to what you were doing in this forest, though. That doesn't really help, but I suppose we'll find out later. In the meantime, I have your medicine ready. This should help speed up your recovery. You have a funny expression on your face. Did you not like it? Future? Well, I've got these bandages. I'll apply them to your wounds in a second. Before that, though, I've got to disinfect your wounds. This might sting a little, so prepare. I can give you this rack for you to clench your teeth on. I'm sorry. I know this probably burns, but please keep up with this for a little while. We're almost done disinfecting. Just a little bit more. Don't worry. Alrighty. We're done. Your wounds don't look too deep, so I don't think we'll need to stitch it up. We just need to bandage it, and it'll be good. It's not much. I just patched up your wounds. I'm glad I was able to help. If there's anything else you want, I'm willing to help you with that as well. Well, why are you staring at me like that? My lap? You wanna lay on my lap? I'm hearing that correctly, right? sure are weird. And asking for something so intimate from a stranger. But I don't mind doing this for you. Come here. Lay your head on my lap. I'll give you head scratches. If you fall asleep, I don't mind as well. You can fall asleep and rest on my lap if you want. asleep. I should sleep as well, then. You've given me a long day, but I quite enjoyed it. Perhaps we'll meet each other again soon.